think when I came in, I was unaware of any actual African foundation or any African relationship or community that was affiliated with Korea. And it was quite interesting because I see that there is some sort of foundation at the moment. And many people are trying to create communities, and many people are trying to organize some sort of like a holistic approach between Africa and Korea.
네, 이렇게 흔하지 않은 교류의 장을 만들어 주셔서 감사드리고요. 앞으로도 더 많은 청년들에게 또 이렇게 교류할 수 있는 기회의 장을 만들어 주셨으면 합니다. 감사합니다.